I'll be completely honest with you guys here. I've steered well clear of the light machine guns in Modern Warfare until very recently, when the Bruin came to my attention. That can be transformed into something of a very long-range assault rifle, which is why I've taken to it so much. But the more traditional light machine gun loadouts, your big box magazines, slow movement speeds and the like, I've largely stayed clear so far. Well, today that changes, because I've got a PKM loadout here that I've been using for the last couple of days, and I've been quite enjoying it. This is the loadout that I've been running for the PKM in Warzone, and so far it's proven very effective either against multiple targets, if I'm playing squads or something, or just one target in particular who's maybe at long range and is bobbing and weaving around trying to avoid incoming fire. That's one of the advantages of using a light machine gun like this one. It's got a default 100 round box magazine. That gives you 40 more bullets than another player who's running extended mags on their assault rifle, so you can just continue laying down fire for a long time after that they've had to hit the reload button on their 60 round mag. You'll notice that I'm not using the longer extended barrel here, but I'm using the 25.6 inch heavy barrel instead. And that's mainly a personal preference choice. Both of these are very good options, but the heavy barrel, that doesn't come with a movement speed penalty, whereas the extended barrel does. And despite the extended barrel sounding like the barrel that would give you more range, that's not actually the case. The heavy barrel increases your damage range further than the extended barrel. Of course, we've got the monolithic suppressor for that extra damage range, as well as a 15% increase in bullet velocity, and then the snatch grip to cut down on the time that it takes to fully aim down sights. This build is pretty much a mix between increasing the ranged effectiveness of a light machine gun and trying to lighten up a light machine gun to make it a little bit more mobile. However, it is still a light machine gun, and that means slower movement speeds by default. You're going to be a little bit heavier moving around, and you're not going to be able to react as quickly as someone running an SMG. So, I'd highly recommend running with an SMG as your secondary weapon that you can switch to when you're moving from cover to cover, and that will quicken up your pace. Now, if you want to see more loadout videos like this one, make sure you click that subscribe button with notifications turned on. We are closing in on 550,000 subscribers now, and it would be awesome if we could reach that number by the start of Warzone Season 5. That's going to be bringing new weapons to try and to make different loadouts with. Leave me some comments down below letting me know what other weapons you'd like me to try next in Warzone, and I hope now you enjoy some gameplay of the PKM just tearing people to shreds.
We won't be alone. There are other men behind you.
Have a gun. Right. Someone's got that contract.
It's going around the back of the silo.
Need a weapon.
They both jumped out of the building. Found one. Low ammo.
UAV's up.
Whoa.
Going down.
I've not got a...
You might want to push that.
Not got a gun. They're in the garage. Broke him. There we go.
Oh, dude. I got the down with the jab.
Yeah, I saw that, dude. That was quite a nice play there.
They're running here. Marked him. Two.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Just broke armor on that guy you were shooting at on the right.
That plate didn't get applied.
One on the far right there.
Broke armor.
Nice.
Smoking in front.
Oh, yeah, there's one on the left now as well. On this rock here.
Save me.
Just gonna put a plate on. Ah, I found a Bruin.
Down one.
One's broke armor. I'll try and live ping this guy. One right here. He wasn't there the whole time, surely.
Down another behind the rock.
Yeah, there's one left. On the red marker.
There you go. Where are the lads?
Well, they're going to be pushed really...
Oh, they're middle of the airfield. Literally just middle of the airfield. One's down in the gas, yeah. One's literally down further back. He's in the car.
Draw the bullet block.
There you go, team one.
But the zone is already moving.
Should we go for this one? Right, and then we
will not have any time.
No, that...
That morphed very quickly, didn't it?
That's gonna be stuck in my head for 4 hours.
Or is it, is it not the song from Robin Hood?
What?
It's the song from Robin Hood. Oh, there's a guy!
Oh.
Down there!
Whereabouts?
The guy right there on blue.
He robs from the rich and raves with the poor.
Oh, run out, son. Broke armor. You can push that. Well done, stud. Well done.
Well, there's not team wipe.
Where's the full lad?
There. That was a multiple team, actually. Multiple guys. Sorry.
On green, yeah?
Green ping. Yep.
Looking over. Oh, yeah, same. Going this way.
Down one.
Nice. Slightly pushing over.
Another one there.
Being cautious.
There was another guy at the... Barrel was like close to USB.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there he is. There he
That's
is.
Him.
Close.
I'm in the zone.
No, not close.
He's on like the pathway over out the back.
I'm gonna get a red westy.
Bloody accurate shots there, Jesus.
Yeah.
A little bit beamy.
Could be a
full beam.
What the?
And him down, him down.
Guy?
Is he a god?
He's gonna res.
Whereabouts is he?
Teammates are around there somewhere. Just behind this.
On blue.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Got the res on his teammate.
Broke armor. Just keep moving along. Because obviously. Oh.
You can hit them through the wall, guys.
Down one.
Nice. I think both of them are down again, dude.
There's one behind that pillar.
Yeah, I'm hitting him now.
What's going on?
He's just moved again.
Between us.
Reloading. I'll be with you momentarily.
A little flower bed again on green.
Relocating. Found again. What is happening? How are these guys not dead?
Right,
he's
finished
still
one.
Green.
What's
still
happening?
Behind on green.
Still there.
Broke armor on green.
I can't get over this wall.
Oh my god, I'm down. You can't even get me. I mean, I'd say it was a bit sus because he was incredibly accurate, but...
That's a wee bit accurate, that is.
Ruin VLK is balanced in all caps.
Well, I don't even know if it is that. That's the thing. Windows
closed. I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt.
There you go. That's the finish.
Insane.
He was a very good player.
Yeah, I guess so.
PKM Westy, is this yours?
Yeah, that's my bond.
Hell yeah, bud.
Got to give it a go, you know.
The guy here. Someone just beamed him. Might have been a sniper. Could have been an AR. I'm not sure.
Hit his armor. They're fighting. Got one of them.
Finished one, but that's one of the people that was down by the other team.
I'll shoot his pistol.
Full push. I'm just grabbing this guy's loot.
Oh, here you go.
On the left side somewhere. Careful.
Yep.
Snipe. Broke armor.
One down.
Nice,
careful,
well played.
Careful.
I got to reload.
I'm watching right. We have no cover up here, which is why I'm really like struggling to.
Yeah, we've got nothing.
I think there's one inside below me, and that's it.
Yeah.
Okay, just be careful, Tomo, because.
Yeah.
Oh, here you go. There's one.
And then a tool stick
up. He's talking to his friend, talking to his mates.
Well, why didn't they do anything with all that time they had? He went back inside.
Okay.
Down.
Nice.
That's it, dude. Rate of fire screwed me there. He's inside. He's going to push out.
They'll have to come out in a minute.
No, he's going for the kill. Got it.
I was too scoped in there.
Okay, the zone's going to push them though, Westy.
No, I've got one.
Who needs to get a res in that building.
One rock of cover.
So yeah, there'll be...
Oh, that's them on the left.
Yeah, one's down.
Hit arm. Their armor. Can't get that gear.
Yeah, I'm a bit ruined.
Oh, over here, Stod. Over here.
I'm worried about our left, Westy. The buildings.
On the right there, they're literally...
I think he's using the Sol Zero scope. Contact.
What?
Gone back inside.
Yeah, that's when the card confuses me.
I don't know why he'd use the Sol Zero over the 3X, because it's got a slower ADS, I think.
Oh, he's running. Behind the hay bales.
And a second?
What? He's still up?
Come on.
I literally hit him and broke his armor and then didn't get this. No, we're being watched. Yep. We're being sniped.
Fine. Just take all those. Thank you.
What's the one in the window?
Yeah. Just reloading. I'm reloading.
Yeah,
just
we are going to... Actually, let's go further up.
Yeah, we can loop around. We can loop around.
Yeah, I don't want to go this way because they're just watching us from the window.
Yeah, fair.
They know we're here. Unfortunately, I can't see those guys in the building though. Yeah, we're in
here. There's one coming behind that building now. And there's also a player out all the way out there. Contact! One on the loadout.
That's where looking at me.
Down.
Oh, guys peeking me from the left side of the building.
Okay. And there's team there. Come on, PKM. Broke his armor. Broke the other's armor. Wow. Okay. That was interesting.
Down one.
We haven't got far to go. This is like a repeat of our...
I'm going
to
push left. Oh, no. We're
being looked at.
We got snipers everywhere, and we don't have a lot of cover. And even if we do have cover, they can shoot us from every angle.
He's on the roof of the house, I think. Did he just run onto the roof?
One down there. Yeah. Downed him.
Finishing him for you.
Can you finish?
Oh, out the window. Downed.
That's just two down now. Damn it, dude. He got the cell first.
Upstairs.
It's fine. This is the problem. I didn't want to do this because they're just going to...
They'll hold us out.
What? They've got two trophies in there.
One in the field behind.
Oh, God. Can't put... No, we're ruined. No, I was ruined. I had no gas mask there, Westy. Oh, you're in.
Westy.
Just Westy. Hang on. I'll be fine. Don't rest. Don't rest. You are in big trouble, though.
Hang on. We're just going to have to do this. I just held back. I knew I had a gas mask.
I can see them. They're right there. They're up on the hills, Westy.
Nah, don't. You don't need slight of hand.
So this is where we get surrounded.
I've only got 40 bullets in this. Oh, here.
Come off this way. Being sniped to the right as well.
Yeah, there's one on the left too, dude.
Found him.
Nice. Can't get him.
He's gonna have a self-res or something. Push this guy together.
Yeah.
Don't know where he is.
Behind truck.
Okay, I'm okay. Can you get him?
No.
He's beaming.
Oh, got the zone. Zone.
Unfortunately, I have the high ground though. Let's see. That's the problem. I don't know where this guy is, and I don't.
I don't know if that guy behind us will have had self-res either.
Down one.
Nice. One behind this tree here. Two behind this tree here. Two on my side, on the right.
Oh.
There you go. Oh. He carried that one.
Wow.
Okay.
Westy with that.
Seriously, Westy with that building save. Man.
I just held back round the wall.
I'm pretty sure it was like his last bullet as well that finished the guy off.
Pretty much, yeah.
Good job, Westy.
Nice game.
Yeah, dude, that's so nice.